The text-to-speech icon allows you to read text aloud simply with a few clicks of the mouse. This feature will read your email, websites, and PDF files. Basically anything that is in print it will read. Just put the cursor where you want it to begin reading, or you can highlight the passage and simply click the green icon.
Higher, post-secondary, tertiary, or third-level education refers to the stage of learning that occurs at universities, academies, colleges, seminaries, and institutes of technology. Higher education.
You just click the red button when you're done reading. For students with low vision, we can go in and change the font size. Let's take 24 points. We'll highlight the same passage. Click the green icon.
Higher, post-secondary, tertiary, or third-level education refers to the stage of learning that occurs at universities, academies, colleges.
Great tool for students with low vision. Another tool that is great to have is the instant dictionary. Just highlight the word, click on the dictionary icon, and you have an instant definition for the words you are looking for meaning for. No more going to dictionary.com. Okay, let's pull up Word, and I'm going to demonstrate to you how the read and write spell check is superior to the word spell check. Let's take a sentence like, okay, so we can see that there are some gross errors in the sentence. The words are spelled phonetically, but definitely incorrect. So let's start with the spell check in Word. And it stops at the word general. Knowledge doesn't have anything that begins with a K. It doesn't, can't figure that one out. And physics, again, we can't find anything close. Now let's take the spell check in Read and Write Gold. Not only do we get the correct spelling of general, it also gives us the definition of the word general. Again, it does find knowledge. So we also have the meaning and we have its usage in a sentence. And physics. Albeit it's down at the bottom of the list, it definitely is there, has the meaning and the sentence of physics class.
Spell check completed.
Okay. One of my personal favorites in Read and Write Gold is the vocabulary builder. You simply make a list of words. We'll use some words from chemistry such as alkaline, halogen. Add polymer. Okay, then we simply highlight our list and we're going to apply a highlight. It doesn't matter what color, we'll just choose yellow. And then we simply click on the word vocabulary. It will take us and ask if we want to add any more words to the list. We're just going to use it as is. Click OK and watch what happens. Like magic, we have an instant vocabulary study guide. It also has a notes section where you can add notes from a lecture or book, or you know, simply tell yourself that you have tests on Friday. Great tool. Read and Write Gold also has the capability to produce MP3 files that can then be downloaded onto an iPod. This is a great feature for students who receive their textbooks in e-text form or for anyone who wants to create MP3 files from online material. It has the capability to make a file up to 20,000 characters. So you would simply highlight the passage that you want to create your file, your MP3 or your WAV file, and then you click onto the SpeechMaker icon. To be a little patient. Next. And we will save that. And name it Higher Ed. Okay, and if I simply go into my files, here it is.
Higher, post-secondary, tertiary, or third level education refers to the stage of learning that occurs at universities.
Isn't that great? This demonstration just touches the surface of a few of the features of Read and Write Gold. There are many more. Beside every icon is a black drop-down arrow, where you can watch a video tour. They're about 2 to 3 minutes long.
SpeechMaker. Read and Write Gold has the...
And it's a way to help you learn more about the program. You can also access all of the videos in one location, the drop-down arrow next to the text help button. Go to All Video Tours, and there you have a list of all of them. So you could go in and decide which ones would be helpful to you and which ones you feel you probably wouldn't use. So you can see Read and Write Gold is a very user-friendly program, and I hope it's something that you find useful.